Day to make our store open. Perfect.
Oh, let's go shopping! Oh.
Personally, I think that Courtney should go to court because it's in her name and like she's dumb and like stupid and like I don't like her so.
I don't think people are allowed to go to court for that reason.
Well, I personally do.
So, like, when are we going to go back to my house? Because, like, my mom needs to know.
Well, we're going to go back when I find a pink skirt that is suitable for me.
But there's a skirt over there.
That's green. We need pink. Pink is my middle name.
Well, we need to go soon, so.
No. No, I will not accept this. Plus, there's a sale here, and we need to get everything when there's a sale.
Let's go.
Thanks for the makeover. I look stunning.
You're welcome.
Gosh, Courtney, I really just need, like, a mocha frappuccino.
I'm sorry. When can I get my stuff?
That'll be when I'm done talking. So, literally, I'm sorry, but my name isn't Courtney. And second of all, we don't sell mocha frappuccinos or any coffee-related thing or any drinks or food. We only sell clothes. And that'll be at Starbucks. Ugh, you guys have been living under a rock. Like, seriously. Mocha frappuccino. I need one right now.
Finally.
I'm sorry for the long wait.
Here you go.
Thank you. That'll be $10.99, please.
Oh, I only have $5.
Well, since there is...
No!
Get back here! Ugh, she got away.
Hey, I'm finally done my fur. Do you want to go look at dresses and necklaces
sure.
and stuff? Let's go. So, did you hear about the girl who totally, like, stole something from the store?
No. Not really.
She, like, just ran away.
Oh my gosh. Isn't there, like, a sale, though? Like, couldn't she, like, try and figure out something with the cashier?
I have no clue.
Courtney! My name's Courtney! Courtney, my best bud! Whoa, 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 whoa. My name's Courtney and I love to sing. Whoa, 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 whoa. I love to dance. I'm stomping on the ground. Because it's fun. I love to sing. Wow, wow, wow.
How is that?
Miss, we don't sing here.
Yeah, we do. It's the North Pole.
Ugh, she was watching too much Elf. Anyways.
Elf is my dream. Will Ferrell, if you're out there, hit me up, bae.
Yes, I got the necklace. Ugh, Sierra, I wanted the gold one, not the white one.
Well, go get the gold one for yourself, then.
Fine.
There, I got it.
Yeah, that color would totally not look good on you.
Wow, what a great friend you are.
Ugh. Whatever, I'm gonna go pay. Wait for me!
Are you finally done?
Yes, actually, I got all 3 pink things. Let's go.
Hello, everyone. If you could just come to the cashier because, to pay it for everything, then that would be very appreciated because we will be closing in about, like, 5 to 10 minutes, so.
Only 5 minutes?
5 minutes! 5 to 10 minutes!
Let's go pay for our stuff.
Yes, that'll be $5.
Here's the money.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
You too.
Thank you. Come on, honey.
I'm going.
Finally. Here's the stuff.
$10, please.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
You too, man. A skirt, please.
Your total comes out to $8.
$8 for a skirt? Ugh, I'm out of here.
Jared, can you please put this back?
Yep.
Hey, so like, we kind of wanted that skirt. We were trying to bag that girl, so.
Okay, well, you could pay for it here and go to Jared, and he'll probably give it to you.
So. Okay, we know. $8. Jeez. Here's $5. Here's the other $3, ma'am.
Thank you.
Okay, Jared, we're coming for you.
No! Take your skirt.
I'd like to purchase this dress.
Okay, that'll be $10.95.
Wow, overpriced much? Here you go.
Thank you.
Ugh, overpriced. Thank you, I'm gonna go.
You're welcome.
Yes, hi, we'd like to purchase this bow, this necklace, and this handbag.
Okay, so the bow, $10. The necklace, $250. That'll be $275, please.
What? How?
Well, the purse is $250. Then you add 10 and then 5.
How is the purse $250?
It's a Gucci purse. What do you expect? It's a designer.
I thought you
purse.
Didn't. I thought you said it was cheap. Well, yeah, it's cheap in my world. Well, why don't you pay for it then? Sorry, but I forgot my wallet at home. Oh. Can you scan my phone or something?
Yeah.
Ugh.
Thank you. Oh, seems like you only have $250. You need $275.
Here's $20 and I'll get a $5 bill, okay?
Okay.
Here's the other $5.
Okay.
Okay, we're leaving. Get your stuff and go. Can I have a bag?
Yes, just let me get it. Here is a bag.
Thank you. Thank you. We'd like to buy two necklaces.
Okay, let me just scan it. That should be about $10.
Okay. Here you go.
Thank you. That's a $5 bill, ma'am.
Oh,
take it.
Sorry, I just need to see if these are really what we want. Okay,
No! Wait, no, security! Oh no, how do you call security again? Ah, this is the worst day ever. Even the sign fell over. That makes it even worse. Perfect. 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 Perfect.
No, I'm gonna do.
Personally, I think that Courtney should go to court. Because, I mean, she's dumb, and it's in her name, so.
Just because she's dumb, I don't think you're allowed to put someone in court because of that.
Maybe. We'll just see.
Amber, you can be so funny sometimes. So when are we going back home? I need to text my mom.
Well, when I find a skirt that fits me perfectly.
So when are we going back to my house? So when are we going back to my house? Because I need to text my mom.
Well, I am. She got away too late. Oh, she got away.
Courtney!
Elf is my dream. Will. Oh no.
I got the necklace. Oh, Sierra, I wanted the gold one, not the white one. Well, go get the white one for yourself. Well, go get.
There, I got it.
Yes, that'll be
You're supposed to.
Oh, you were too early.
Yes, that'll be five. Yes, that'll be $5. Yes, that'll be $5. Thank you.
Here's the other $3.
Thank you.
You're resigning that.
Hi, yes, we'd like to buy this necklace.
Okay. Thank you. You can have your phone back.
Hi, we'd like to buy two necklaces.
Okay, just place it on here and I can scan it. It was a terrible first day. And the sign fell.